Andrew.
I'm wearing my helmet, mate. Any of that shit falls down, there's some big old. See him on the floor, mate. Come on, girl. A bit stoked, you know what I mean? That's the first time I've gone over it properly. Whoops, 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 whoops. Made it. Yeah, I'll do it. That's a good idea though. Oh, I'll do this side. Ha! Nah. Yeah. Sweet! I'm going under. Well, I've even walked. No way! Oh, I slipped. Yeah, all right.
Yeah, look,
he's landing now. Woo! Yeah, boy. Take me out. Watering and that's saying I've got goggles on. But signing out. At least me and Gal come all this way.
What do you need really? It's just riding glasses. Like sunglasses.
Yeah, but they look tooty in these helmets, I find.
That's all you need. Anything else, you just steam up too much.
Yeah, but that's only if your eyes are sweating and face is sweating. Yeah. If you're just going down like now, it's no good putting goggles on. Look at me. Face is sweating, I just steam up. But this is the only place where And yeah, no.
Well, not like this.
No. Nowhere like this. So yeah, it's me and Gal signing out. The Gazza signing out. We're gonna get our ass back home. 3 hours drive.
I don't know, we might have a session, a little jump up here, a little bit.
Something. Yeah, a cheeky little jump. But yeah, that's it really. It's been fine. Stretched our legs a little bit too much today, walking up these big pushes. The uphill is ridiculous. It's a good quarter of a mile push up.
I suppose it ain't not as steep as Aston Hill, but it's just as long.
Yeah, Aston Hill is another place we would say this is very much like. But anyway, it's winter conditions and you expect it to be a bit gnarly. But then I expect in the summer that there could be quite dusty in spots. You know what I mean? But then in the forest it might keep damp, you don't know, do you? But yeah, signing out.